Hi there. So here's the Mi electric toothbrush T300. T300 just sounded like so much like Terminator, T800, T1000. I think guys from the 80s and 90s will probably relate to this the most, that Terminator time. Anyway, why am I digressing? Coming back, this is the newly launched Mi electric toothbrush T300 series. I got this from Mi's crowdfunding website for 1299 rupees. In short, crowdfunding is when Xiaomi launches some of its new products on their crowdfunding website where they're available in limited quantities. Most people buy them, and once that is successful and they get good response for that, it's available for everyone at the Mi stores and the Mi.com stores. In this video, we're going to unbox it. We're going to see how it performs. I'm going to tell you whether you should buy this or not, when it's available. But before that, subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you don't miss any updates. This is your friend Texing. Let's get started. All right, here is the Mi electric toothbrush. Right on the top you can see magnetic sonic motor, antimicrobial bristles, up to 25 day battery life, IPX waterproof. On the back you can see that the MRP is 1599 rupees. All right, let's open this baby. All right, first thing we see is the brush handle. My God, that's really heavy and big. I actually didn't assume that it would be so big. Okay, we'll have a look at this. We have a user manual. Okay, we have the bristles. We'll open this up in a minute. We have the rings that will differentiate it. And here is the USB to USB-C charging cable. Now, that's a really good thing that it has a USB-C, so those who have their latest Android phones can charge their toothbrush even using that. All right, let's open these. You have the top. You can cover it from the top like this. The quality of the brush, it's quite okay. It's nothing great, but it's just fine. It's got a nice color to it. The quality is pretty decent. You have the Mi branding here. It says Mi regular. So when you're buying it, you got to remember that you have the Mi regular one. Inside this plastic, we have two rings. The rings will fit in here. You can see there's a gray ring here. You can see closely the gray ring. So you can replace these with these two. So if you have more than one and they are separate for everyone, this is how you're going to separate them. I really don't know what you'll do if you have more than three. Okay. So here at the bottom is the USB-C charging port. There you go. This is how you remove the ring. Okay, let's remove this first. Let's fit this. Okay, I think we're done. We're ready. And as we press the button, it's a very strong motor. Well, but all it is doing is just vibrating. The bristles don't move, they don't turn, there's nothing. That's really bad. There's nothing much to it. So when you press it once, it starts. You press it again, it slows down. This is fast, this is slow. And here at the bottom is the battery light. And when you press it again, it slows down and it turns off. And there's just nothing more apart from this vibrating. It's just vibrating, that's all. Kind of not that impressed, though the build quality, frankly, is quite good. But apart from that, there's nothing. It's really too big and chunky. Wow, my God, that's like really big for a brush. Really, really big for a brush. I'm not that happy. I agree that it has 25 days battery life. But apart from that, there's really nothing more that this offers. So let's start with what's good with the Mi electric brush. First thing is that it has USB-C charging port and it has a 700 mAh battery which will last for 25 days. Now they're counting 25 days with a simple average that you're going to brush twice a day for 2 minutes. So it'll last for 25 days at one full charge. So if you're going out, you're going for a vacation, you're traveling for a few days, you probably wouldn't need to carry a charger. But the other good thing is since it's USB-C, you can use your same mobile cable since all the Android phones in 2019-20 are probably all USB-C. So that's going to be very, very convenient that now you can charge it with a USB-C cable that you carry always with you with your phone. The other good thing is it's IPX7 water resistant. Now that shouldn't come as a surprise because this is actually a toothbrush. It's going to be always under the water. You're going to put it in your mouth, you're going to put it on the tap, you're going to rinse it, you're going to wash it. IPX7 is not great, but it's a good feature. It's always worth mentioning. Now, this is going to be my favorite feature about the Mi toothbrush. When you start using your brush, after 30 seconds, you get a 1 second stop, which is like a signal that you start changing the side where you're brushing. So just for example, if you're brushing on your left, after 30 seconds, it'll take a 1 second stop and it'll start again, which is like a signal that you have to start doing the other side. So that's a good thing, and it's an auto turn off after 2 minutes. That's really helpful considering that sometimes you just turn it on and keep it, it might just drain the battery. So that's a good thing, and it's also a sign that in 2 minutes, you're done brushing. So that's a great feature. So finally, let's move to what I didn't like, and the list is really long. Firstly, no rotating power head. Now, I have been using the Oral-B toothbrush for a long time, and that's just a regular 500 rupee electric brush where you put a battery inside it, and it works amazing. And it has a power head on the top which works clockwise and anti-clockwise, and you can actually feel that that's going in really much better. This is just like a vibrating brush. It's just the regular brush that we are using, and I'm not saying the brush is not good, the quality of the brush is nice, but it's just like a regular brush and it's not doing anything great apart from vibrating. But I still wish it had that power head which would do a much better job. And getting these extra brush heads is going to be really hard. Now, of course, Xiaomi claims that they are going to be available on the Mi.com site, but that is when this product goes on sale. What now? And knowing that Mi.com site has so many things out of stock, what are we going to do? This is not something we're going to get at our local store so easily. So that is one thing I'm really worried about. I'm using the Oral-B, and that I can get at any store under my building, in my colony, anywhere in the country, mostly it's available. It would be really hard to get these brushes anywhere else. So that's one thing which is a big concern. And I would suggest you try out the Oral-B brush better than this. The one with 400 rupees, you can put in a battery and it works much better than this. I really found it to be lighter, more easier than this. This is an amazing quality product, let me tell you that. The quality is amazing, but it's a bad product. It's just a vibrating toothbrush. That's it. It's doing nothing more than that. I bought it, yes, I will use it. I'm going to use it as long as I have it. And after I don't get the brush, what do I do after I don't get the brush, by the way? This is something I would like to ask Xiaomi also. Once I don't get this brush and this gets spoiled, what do I do? I can do nothing about it. So this is my one big concern. So I'm not going to recommend this to anyone. If you can get this for under 1,000, I can say you can go and get this. Above that, not recommended. So I hope this video was helpful. Write down in the comments and let me know your feedback. If there are any questions, do mention them down. Also, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Until next time, keep brushing. Cheers.